And in Fort Wayne, a juvenile motorcyclist is in critical condition after a hit and run. This happened at the intersection of St. Joe Center Road and North Arlington Parkway this afternoon. Police say they found the juvenile unresponsive. Medics transported him to a hospital with life-threatening injuries. Police say a car hit the motorcycle. The driver of that car left the scene, and police are still looking for the person responsible. If you know anything